The Philippines should expect more space rockets launched from China to pass by its domain. Ateneo de Davao, Department of Aerospace Engineering Chairman Rogel Mari Sese told Frontline sa Umaga that most of the rocket launches from China originate from Wenchang, which is located near the Philippines. He added that China launches at least one rocket a month. Because of this, Sese hopes that radar trackers for space objects will be installed in strategic parts of the country.
Ang isang kailangan talaga ng bansa natin ay magkaroon tayo ng radar tracking for space objects para ma-independently matrack natin. Kasi kumbaga tayo yung nasa downrange eh. So tayo yung potential talaga na mabagsakan at sana magkaroon tayo ng ganitong capability. Mm-hmm.